In this video, we will discuss the isolation transformer, why you would use one, and how it works. In a previous video, we went through galvanic corrosion and showed the galvanic isolator. The isolation transformer completely eliminates any electrical continuity between AC shore power and a boat. There are four models available: a 2000 watt, 3600 watt, an auto switching 3600 watt, and a 7000 watt. When two dissimilar metals in electrical contact are simultaneously exposed to fluid, like the sea or fresh water, there will be a current. The current will cause galvanic corrosion to occur. This will wear down anodes faster and will cause damage to the paint system, metal hulls, external metal fittings like propellers, shafts and steering gear, as well as engines inside a vessel. The shore power is fed to the primary side of the transformer, and the vessel is connected to the secondary side. The transformer will convert energy into magnetism and back to electricity on the secondary side. This completely separates the two and provides the safest option possible. The transformer itself is of the toroidal type, which ensures the losses and potential humming is minimal. Housed in a tough metal enclosure, the transformer is very simple to install and set up. Included with the transformer is the hanging back plate, screws, a manual, and a selection of jump cables. Shore power is brought through the left side of the transformer, terminated with ferrules and wired into the input connection block. Here the incoming ground is isolated. The power for the vessel is wired onto the right-hand connection block, marked output. Connect a ground cable to the M4 stud under the transformer. By creating an onboard ground, you'll be guaranteed to have fuses and residual current devices working at the intended level, offering the best safety level. Some models of the isolation transformer work with both 230 and 115 volt supplies, making it an ideal solution for vessels that navigate globally with varying voltages. Using the jumper cables, you can customize both the input and output supply depending on your needs. In our installation example, we have selected a 230 volt in and out supply. On the auto model, the section for the input voltage range is done automatically. There are also earth bypass options if you are out of the water for, say, winter or maintenance, ensuring correct earthing. The final jumper is to select if you're making a floating network or a network fit to be used with a residual current device. Please ensure to read the manual thoroughly and to use a professional, fully qualified electrician to commission the install. With a number of power options available, the isolation transformer is the safest way to protect your vessel from corrosion by a separation between shore power and boat electrics with either 115 or 230 volts. It will also provide a maximum ground quality, which guarantees the best safety on board.